Thai social media users have been widely sharing details of a road incident near Bangkok's Suvarnabhumi Airport. A dash cam captured an orange pickup truck in the far left lane being dangerously cut in front of by a white car in its attempts to pass another vehicle. The pickup truck then followed the white car, apparently seeking revenge. The two cars raced each other, and at one point the pickup truck deliberately sideswiped the smaller white vehicle, after which they apparently both continued their respective journeys. Fortunately, no serious accident occurred, but police, after checking CCTV and dashcam footage, have summoned both drivers for questioning.